Peace and blessings, one love, guys. Today is a beautiful, lovely day. I felt like queening today, so I had to put on my hair wrap. It just allowed me to keep my energy all to myself. I also made my watermelon, key lime, sea salt, and cayenne smoothie juice this morning. So I'm loving it right now. So today I'm coming to you guys. I wanted to do a transformation video as far as me switching my life around. I recently changed my life to a raw alkaline vegan lifestyle. Okay, so just a little bit about my testimony. I haven't really been in this lifestyle for a year yet. September 2016 is when I started. I actually became a vegetarian first. So I changed my lifestyle from eating just chicken and fish to vegetarian. Within that time frame, I have always wanted to be more and do more. So I continued to do my research and I was led to Dr. Sabi. So I watched a ton of Dr. Sabi's videos. And I finally made the switch to a vegan alkaline lifestyle, basically, in March 2017. So not only did I switch to a vegan alkaline lifestyle, I switched to a raw vegan alkaline lifestyle. What made me really want to switch to this lifestyle is health reasons. Also, I did want to lose some weight. I didn't necessarily do it for the weight loss, but I did want to lose weight. But health reasons also led me to change to the raw vegan lifestyle. Not only health changes, but also I just felt as though my spirit was guiding me to this lifestyle. Sometimes you listen to your inner self. I'm very in tune with myself. I'm very in tune with my spirit. So my spirit was leading me to this lifestyle. It was like something in my life had to change. I just felt like my energy was always drained. I just felt like I kept getting into toxic relationships, and I'm such a good person, so I don't understand why certain energy gravitated towards me. I felt like I needed to do a full cleanse, and by being a raw vegan, I'm not altering anything as far as the food, the fruits and vegetables that I eat. I'm eating it in its natural state. I'm gaining the nutrients from it. I just feel as though that lifestyle has gave me so much energy, so much clarity. It has allowed me to grow within myself. It has allowed me to actually learn who I am and know myself. And I highly, highly, highly recommend it. Now the raw vegan lifestyle is already hard, but being an alkaline raw vegan is very hard, because with that being said, you can only eat certain things from Dr. Sabi's alkaline list. So I feel as though that it can be very challenging at times, but when there's a will, there's a way. I have very strong self-discipline. This is something that I wanted to do, so I made sure that it was done. So going on to the transformation. So that's just a journey or a piece of the pie. So with me transferring from a vegetarian lifestyle over to the raw alkaline vegan lifestyle, it basically allowed me to lose up to 35 pounds. I probably lost more than 35 pounds from March 3rd, I think I started, from March 3rd to June 10th, which is today. I haven't weighed myself in about 2 weeks, but the last time I weighed myself, I roughly lost like 38 pounds. So I have made a large transition within a few months, and it's only been from eating right. I do exercise, but I don't exercise as much as I should, and that's something that I am working towards. I work a lot. I'm a hard worker, so it's just basically trying to find a happy medium in between everything that I currently do in my life. But with that being said, anything is possible. Don't give up. If you feel as though that you want to lose weight, for health reasons or just to, you know, drop 10 pounds or something like that real quick. Of course, yeah, you can become a raw vegan, but this is such a beautiful lifestyle because it actually opened up so many different avenues and so many different spiritual ways within you that you probably would have never seen or you probably would have never knew. So I really, really, really highly recommend it. If you've never been vegan or you never thought that you can be vegan, I always say try it for a week. Even go raw for a week. Challenge yourself. It's not all about being accustomed to what you know. Sometimes you just got to think out the box and be out the box. Look outside of the box and see what life really is about. So with that being said, guys, it is your soul sister, the Black Vegan, the Holistic Goddess, Crystal Dior, coming your way. And I just wanted to give you a little bit of my backstory about my transformation. I can give you more information as far as like my routine. It's simply just fruits and vegetables. I do smoothies a lot. I do salads a lot. I do try to do new recipes as far as like zucchini noodles or make raw vegan sushi. Like I do a lot because prior to me being raw, I was a chef. I was Chef CB, you know what I'm saying? No, but I really was. But no, like I can really cook and I can really just make things happen and make good food. So with that being said, like have fun with your lifestyle. It's not as dull or boring as you think. It is very inspirational to see more and more and more people all over just transitioning into this lifestyle. So please be somebody different. Please be somebody that's going to actually inspire. That's all I can say. Inspire. So like I stated, if you have any further questions, please drop a comment below. Like, subscribe, and share. So one love, guys, one love. I'm enjoying this beautiful vitamin D and I'm enjoying my beautiful watermelon juice smoothie. So have a lovely day as usual. Peace.